Welcome back, and in this final part of this demo series, we're just going to clean our account up and return it to the same state as it was at the start of the demo series. So the first thing that we need to do is to move to the S3 console. We created a bucket to serve the front end of this serverless application. In my case, I called it Pet-Cuddle-O-Tron 13337. Yours will be different. Whatever you named it, select that bucket, click on empty. You'll need to type or copy and paste permanently delete and then click on empty. Wait for that process to finish, click on exit, and then click on delete to delete the bucket. And again, you'll need to confirm that, but this time by copying and pasting or typing the name of the bucket. So do that and click on delete bucket. So that's the S3 bucket deleted, and then move to the API Gateway console, select the Pet-Cuddle-O-Tron API, click on the actions dropdown and click on delete, and confirm that deletion. Once that's done, click in the search box again. This time, type Lambda and move to the Lambda console. You've got two functions that were created as part of this demo. First is email_reminder_Lambda. So select that, click on actions and delete. Confirm that deletion. The second is API_Lambda. So select that, click on actions and delete, and then confirm that deletion. So that's both of the Lambda functions gone. Next, we need to move to the Step Functions console. So type Step and then move to the Step Functions console. Select the Pet-Cuddle-O-Tron state machine. Click on Delete. Confirm that deletion. That'll take a few minutes to delete. It's probably best just to keep hitting refresh and wait for that to be fully removed. Once that's gone, the final step, move to the Cloud Formation console. We used a total of 2 one-click deployments to create IAM roles that were used by the Lambda functions and the state machine. So select the Lambda role stack, click on delete, confirm that deletion. And then finally, click on state machine role, click on delete, and delete again. And that will delete both of the Lambda roles that we've used during this demo lesson. And at this point, the infrastructure is back in the same state as it was at the start of the demo series. At this point, you've completed all of the tasks required in this advanced demo series, and you've cleaned up the account, so deleting all of the resources that were created as part of this advanced demo. At this point, you can go ahead and complete this lesson. I hope you enjoyed this advanced demo series, and I'll hope that you'll join me again in another exciting advanced demo.